previous immunology tutorials said this. Now for alphanumeric, cell ID, and communication molecules. Two amino cells look about the same, but with a really good microscope, you can see that this cell has little number 4s on its surface, while this cell has lots of number 8s. These cell differences, or CDs, tell you what kind of cell it is. The cell with 4s on the surface are CD4 cells, suggesting it's a helper T cell. With CD8, it's probably a killer T cell. Other CDs are name tags for other cell types, and combinations of CDs are also helpful for identification. Communication molecules. The first cell talks to the second cell by sending a molecule. This signaling molecule is a cytokine, or cell-do. There are many types of cytokines. Interferons interfere with intracellular viral replication. Tumor necrosis factor fights cancer cells, and interleukins signal between white blood cells. To complicate things, there are subtypes. For example, IL-1 signals inflammation, and IL-2 upregulates adaptive cellular immune response. Further complexity is due to multiple overlapping functions of molecules. TNF fights cancer, but it also does inflammation and attracts other amino cells. These complexities are best learned from a textbook table, now that you have an overview of CD, IL, and other alphanumeric amino terms. Pause and review. Help Hippo. Help your hippocampus.